the slaves are all gone. My heart is heavy as I gaze upon a cottage for a slave. The weeds seem to say, a cottage for a slave. Through every single window, I see your face. Empty space. The keys in the mailbox, the same as before, but no one is waiting for me anymore. The end of my story is told on the door. A cottage built for me and you will never be a dream come true. The leaves are on the ground, all the shades are down. It's a cottage for sale.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, that was for Miss Alice and Bernice in particular. This is for everybody.
In my bones, a feeling. Every pain, through every tear, there's a God who's been faithful to me. When my strength was all gone, when my heart had no soul, still my God, He proved faithful to me. And every word He's promised is true. And what I thought was impossible, I've seen my God do. To me, and those days I spent so selfishly reaching out for what things be. Even then, God was faithful to me. And every time I come back to Him, He is there with His open arms, and I see once again. Drive.